So this plesiosaur is the first articulated or near complete skeleton of a plesiosaur ever found. And it was collected by Mary Anning from Lyme Regis. It's one of her greatest ever discoveries. And it was described by William Conybeare, who was the reverend in nearby Axminster. Unfortunately, in that description, he failed to mention Mary Anning as the finder, but still, it is recognised and in the museum noted as one of her greatest discoveries.
Mm,